In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily send a fax directly from your email using GFI FaxMaker Online. First, compose a new email message. In the To field, enter the fax number that you wish to send to, preceded by the appropriate country code and followed by gfifax.com. The subject and body of the email will populate within the cover page. Next, attach any document that you want to include with the fax. Once that is added, simply click Send to send your email through GFI FaxMaker Online. By default, you will receive two notifications from GFI FaxMaker Online. The first lets you know that your first outbound request has been received by the system and will be delivered shortly. Once the fax has been sent successfully, you will receive a second notification. The notification will include the date and time the fax was delivered and a confirmation of the number of pages that were delivered. If the fax failed to send, you would receive a similar notification with an explanation as to why the fax failed. For example, a busy tone or no answer. That's it. I hope you found this video useful. Be sure to check out our other GFI FaxMaker Online videos. Thanks for watching.